அனைவருக்கும் சிறந்த அன்பளிப்பு சரிகமா கார்வா.
But there are some places in a hotel room that we need to watch out for as middle class people, macha. That if you touch the devil will come and trap your soul and you will be in debt for life. It is known as the mini bar. Ayyo, roasted peanuts, salted cashew nuts, Mars bars, foreign beer priced at 250 times their value on earth, macha. I'm telling you, this entire Mangalyaan mission was funded by innocent middle class people who by mistake ate Mars bars in the fridge, macha. தப்பி தவறி சாப்பிட்டேன் சைட்டிலைட்டே விட்டாங்கப்பா. வாட்ஸ் லவ்லி, இட்ஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல். நோ மிடில் கிளாஸ் பர்சன் இஸ் எவர் டச் த மினி பார் எக்ஸப்ட் த அஷூரன்ஸ் தட் த கிளையண்ட் ஆன் சைட் இஸ் பேயிங் ஃபார் இட். தெரியும் குறும்பு. Even then we are always scared. We're always scared that our conscience is always scared. And someday we're scared that somebody will jump out from a corner and say, I know what you did last summer. Tajil salted peanuts cake down again. Bill will be debited from your will. Vatta poda. But one thing I can't understand in these hotels is that in that shower, no, they'll have the glass cover. Yeah. Glass facade in the shower. It's for romantic purposes, it seems. Whatever romance you be, you don't want to see soap going into his armpits and bum pits and all. No, versus when HR company, the two colleagues will share the same room. HR will say, it's for HR bonding. HR bonding. In India, it's called HR mating. Two Indians see each other naked, immediately Mangalyam Tantunani. But one thing we middle class people can't take in the hotel kakus is that no bucket and mug, macha. Ayyo! Without bucket and mug, we are like warriors without weapons. How to go to war? You know what my mother will do? She will fill one gigantic bucket called the tub with 200 liters of water. And take dip in it and come out. Why can't you bathe in it? How can you bathe in your own dirt? Achi. He said, what are you doing in the Ganga? Same thing only. Ganga is flowing now. Ganga is flowing. What about the boy who's pissing upstream and saying the same thing? Ganga is flowing. Hey, Ganga, Allah chola. Ganga is ma. Ama. Ganga is ma. Inside there is poo and pee only. What do you think about 24 hours hot water in the hotel room? Nice. Shame on your middle class sensibilities. There are only two things that keep my mom awake, even now in the sleepless nights. Is the one is, what is my son doing in life? Some pudding if he's doing, I don't know what he's going to do in life. Second is, where is the geyser switch for the hotel, the hot water? Where is the geyser switch? All night, 3 hours, every 3 hours you'll go to the reception and the hot water is still going, the geyser switch. Mommy, please go sleep, mommy, please. And Darutra, and the everywhere, the bathroom fittings, everywhere is a different syllabus, macha. Every bathroom fitting different syllabus. Oh, what? One is ICSC syllabus, one is a CBSE, one is international syllabus. By the time you figure out which is the right angle, right temperature, right hitting, everything, we have to leave the room and go. Correct time, badam, bye, okay, thank you, life staying. But my favorite thing in hotels is the free stuff, macha, the free stuff. You can take whatever you want when, no, you can't. Basic rule of thumb of free stuff is if it's got a wire attached to it, then it's not free. But if it's got no wire attached to it, then also it's not free. But it's your ability to take away and nobody's there, up to your conscience, up to you take it and go away. So basically, North Indian people will steal everything. They will steal blanket, a pillow. If the bed was IKEA, that also they would have folded and taken away and gone home. Because North Indians are very edgy, macha. Even if there's no rule, they'll invent a new rule so that they can break it. We South Indians will be following those rules, not realizing North Indians only came up with it. We'll be like, "Illa, idu panna moksha kadaikum." Kidikum. So what will South Indians steal? We will steal chindi things like sewing kit, shoe shine. My dad will steal all these notepads and come much. All my life I've written only on those notepads. Today I see a blank sheet of paper. I won't draw a Pulliyar Sudhi and all. I will do Taj logo on top. Abdiye modhalla just. Sentimental purposes. But my favorite thing to steal in hotel rooms is the shampoo and conditioner, macha. Wow! Wow! Shampoo and conditioner. Shampoo and, I'm telling you, shampoo and conditioner. For the first time, Indian saw conditioner for the first time in hotels only, macha. First time he saw. And there also it's called shampoo cum conditioner because Indians are not willing to pay for conditioner. Fuck off. If I have to pay extra for it, I don't want. So India invented for them shampoo cum conditioner. Now there is bath gel cum shampoo cum conditioner. Left to Indians, we'll have toothpaste cum shaving soap cum bath gel cum shampoo cum conditioner. and it'll just be called cum. It's only appropriate when conditioner looks like that only. Yeah, this also doesn't lather, that also doesn't lather. This gives you a shiny glow. So does conditioner. But my favorite middle class people are Mallus, macha, because they use coconut oil as all of these purposes, macha. Coconut oil is toothpaste, shaving foam, a bath gel, can't do full. After bath, they will remove all the coconut oil, step out of the bath and apply coconut oil all over again. As a preconditioner for living. Then apply on the food as a preconditioner for eating. Then apply on the wife also as a preconditioner for mating. Wow!
Thanks for being a wonderful audience tonight!